We're back with this hellhole. Hi, my Allie Army, and welcome to the continuation of Septiplier Love Comics. Let's get this started. I want to make sure you guys can... I love the song, but we can't concentrate on the song. Let's go. And that's just my normal voice. Oh, God. Save it! I already know it's a hologram. What are you talking about? Jesus. It's been a while. Sorry, guys. Where is it? You're just another hologram that Antiseptic made. Wait. Are you not a hologram? Sean, would I lie to you? Jesus, that sounds like a dark. Well? Is that good? God, I think you should have my voice darker for some reason. To be honest, yeah, a little. What? Okay. But you can trust me, please. That's better. Jack has a flashback. Wait, Jesus. I came up with like a dark voice. Aww, I love these flashbacks, man. They're great. Remember, I still hold my... Yeah, there's the flexing post that we did earlier. I'm so sorry. Like, antis just sound just like me. I'm just holding my thumb and my index finger against my neck. Okay, if you're ready, Mark, send me a picture of me doing your intro and you doing mine. And of us wearing suits. Then, I'll just eat. I should turn down the volume. Jesus. Oh god, I've been seeing this one. Okay. You know, I can tell your holograms can't text. Oh, okay. Jesus Christ. Antoy. Jesus Christ, what was that? Antoy. No, that's not better. Jesus, I'm dying. I'm sorry. What did you say? It's literally my voice, but messages. Top of the morning to you laddies.
Hello everybody, my name's Markiplier.
That's literally how he said it. Jesus Christ, I love this stuff. Mark, it's actually ye. Jesus Christ, what did I do?
I'm so sorry, all you Irish people out there, I'm so sorry.
I know. How can Mark know that he's actually... I thought ye were a hologram. I'm trying my best, I'm so sorry. Well, now you know it's me. I know the end, and I'm gonna laugh so bad again. Yeah. I can't believe I'm doing like all the same voices. Jack, what did they do to your face? What? Him. Anti? Oh god, him and I do something. Okay. Jesus Christ, I'm so sorry. Whoa, that sucked. My anti, put the knife down. What are you talking about? Jesus, I was about to say about. Oh, God. I would like to add some sound effects, but I can't edit. I didn't mean to. It's kind of hard to do dark and Irish. What did you do? I did what you asked. We'll be back. Mike, are you okay? Jesus Christ, I'm bad at Irish accents. Oh,
I'll be fine if
Mark passes out. I don't care about your message. 10 days in the hospital. Jack has another flashback. Great job, Mr. Flashback. Jesus Christ. I can't trust this guy one day without flashbacking. And to put the knife down. What are you talking? What are you guys talking about? Oh, God. I didn't mean to. Mark, are you okay? I'll be fine, passes out. Mike, please don't leave me. Mike, you didn't hear that, right?
Of course I heard.
God, no. I did horrible. Wait, so ye heard all that? I think that's the best eye expression I've ever done so far.
Yep.
I've tried to... Hasn't everyone tried to laugh like Mark? Well, are you feeling better? No, I think I'm doing better at the Irish stuff. I'm so sorry. Yeah. Kind.
Yeah. Kind. Kind.
What? Well, want to take ye to a special place. Heaven?
Why?
Especially why? Is Anti and Dark gone?
Well, I'm kind of into you.
Into ye.
Really?
Jesus, that was my regular voice. Yes, really. I felt like this the first time I met ye. Okay, I guess ye don't have the same feelings for me. Jack, you're kidding, right?
Oh, I feel bad for Jack. You are kidding.
Jesus. Mike. Jesus, that was,
whoa. That was so off.
God, I'm trying to laugh like it, but it's horrible. Oh, God, no. Mike. Jesus. I got hair in my mouth and my eyes.
Yes.
I only have to do voices for these two. Mark, I'm done. I can't deal with this right now. Jesus, what was that? Jack leaves. Jack, wait.
That's such a sad ending. Just kidding. Oh, you almost got me there. You almost got me to tear up. You're so close.
I don't know why I should be tearing up over this, but there's like a sad Septiplier stuff, and it's like really sad to where Mark dies, and Jack loses him, and I just started crying. I should have recorded that. Man, it's like that third video that second video on that Markiplier thing. God, I felt so bad. God, I felt like an idiot. Mark did too.
Jack, I'm sorry about all that.
Is this Japanese music? Ba-dum-bum. That's actually kind of offensive because Mark's part Korean. I'm pretty sure he said that in a lot of videos. Mark, it's fine. Oh, that's better. That's actually really better. Oh, Jesus.
No, it's not. And I just want to say I have feelings for you.
Really? I gotta stop quoting myself on how I sound because I'm gonna make myself feel so bad. Really? Jesus. Really?
I can't do a Markiplier voice like when he's like really excited.
He's just trying to make me feel better.
Look at that face. I love that. I'm so sorry.
No, I'm not. Haven't you noticed all the sighs? What size? God, my... Oh, God. Why is my mouth starting to hurt?
You know, like, booper-dooper. Oh, great.
Mark, you gonna start that again? I can't, I'm so sorry. I can't grammar.
Yeah?
Why not? Because that's what it means.
Septiplier away.
Oh, look at that face. It's so sad. Mark! That's bad.
That's good. That's good. That's good, right? It's good.
What?
Just like, she goes up like, what?
What is it? You don't mean it, D?
Oh, God. If Jack watches this video, I'm in so much trouble.
And the other videos.
Well, I kind of do.
If Jack watches any of the Septiplier videos or anything like this, I am dead meat, man.
That's what you have to do for Mark. Just like, when you have almost all your hair gone, you just...
I can't do Jack's. Just gonna do mine.
I'm so sorry.
So, Mark. God. I suck.
I'm so sorry for all you Jacksepticeye fans out there. It sucks so bad.
Did you mean what you said? Maybe stop holding my neck like a giraffe's. Literally. That wasn't bad. That's good. That was good. That was good. I need to look up how to speak Irish.
Yes.
I must sound stupid to know how to speak Irish, because I'm so stupid. Really? That one was a good one, because that's how Jack sounds. I'm so sorry. I mean, really?
Oh God, I'm so, so, so sorry.
Yes.
Jesus Christ, Jack.
He's like... Wow. That really means a lot to me. You don't say.
Yeah, I know. I'm recording this on like, I don't know, 10 at night, but I don't care. It's not like I don't know what I sound like anymore.
How? Jesus. Jesus. There we go.
It's like that spore thing.
Sorry. Do you
really want to know? Do you really want to know why? I'm pretty sure it's once.
No. Jesus, what was that? It's almost over, anyways. Okay, guys, if you like this video, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button for more. And if you do like this channel, make sure to share it with people that you love, people that would like Septiplier, people that ship it. I'm not saying that it's a bad thing. I don't ship this stuff. I don't even know what shipping is. I know what shipping is. It's just, I don't approve of it. I'm not saying that I hate anyone that ships this stuff. I'm not saying that. But if you guys really want to see this again, leave in the comment section below, and I'll keep doing this. Bye!